Texas State has a Veteran Academic Success Center at Alkeck Library. The center is located on the fourth floor and is a part of the university's SLAC program. It is led by veteran David Beadle.
We come together on a regular basis to talk as a university, right, that represents the military-connected population.
The program also makes sure to include veteran-on-veteran study sessions.
We connect a veteran with another veteran, so we connect a veteran tutor with a veteran student in order to have that shared similarities of experience in life.
Not only does Texas State have programs that help veterans with academics, but it also understands the importance of mental health for veterans. On campus is the Veteran Alliance of Texas State, or VATS. VATS focuses on the social aspects of veterans.
VATS here. Again, we provide that social outlet for veterans, including barbecues. We did a Silkies hike a couple months ago, crawfish bowl a few weeks ago, so it's square moves.
VATS is currently focused on finding housing for the homeless. For Bobcat Update, I'm Omar Sherman.